Alright, y'all. Let's make it back to the house, man. Let's check in here. Okay. Head this way. This was the way I was headed, right? Yep. Way home. This is the way home, yes. I think the game get harder too. As the days go by too. Yeah. I ain't kill it. Did I check this car? What's that on the ground right there? Okay. Oh, empty can. I don't need that. Let's run home. Let's make it home. Man, I can't wait until bruh. Look, they got them freaking dogs. I hate them dogs, man. And they take so much of freaking energy, bruh, when they bite you. They must have knew I was headed home. Figure this out. Oh yeah, I think I maybe just have to go to crafting. Yeah, here we go. Bruh. There we go. That's how to do that. It's me. Hey, fighting them dogs. I knew it was some kind of way to turn those things into racks. I just had to remember what it was. That's my crafting menu. I don't know how I ended up with that glass jar. I don't remember picking it up. All right. 92% cool. Now I'm ready for some action. Running full speed. Come on. What's up? Who won it first? Won it? What's up? Won it? Look at him. He's sitting on the ground. He ain't helping you. Now he dead. Got on you something to eat. Yeah, let me go ahead and take this energy drink. Actually, I want to drink it. The state that made me mad. I don't even want that knife. I might pull the gun out and start shooting. Come on. Got your blue on? Oh boy, you ain't take no hits, huh? Who else won it? All these zombies. Come on. It made me mad, man. Locked. Okay, I need a lockpick. And I leveled up too, so I should have some points available to level up a skill or something. Need to start building some stuff around my house too that I can use. Two days done passed. Cool. A survivor. Okay, I'm close to home, y'all. What's up, boy? What's up, big boy? What's up? I ain't hit him. Oh, now. Put your hands on me. Come on. Touch me. Under that. Who else wants? I still don't think I found the part that I need for my car. Whoops. Got a new item. That's right. Oh, a coffee bag. A coffee bag, man. Make me some coffee. What's that? Now I need me some sugar. Sugar for the coffee. Fishing rod. Yeah. I'm not too good at fishing. I collect. Can of tuna. Let's go ahead and eat this. Oh, y'all, my little dude, he greedy. Excuse. Why not? Here we can. Can't do nothing with it. Oh, home sweet home, finally. The items I needed for this. Yeah, it's so hard to find scrap metal. Unless I'm forgetting, like, how to, I think I need scrap metal for this, too. Oh, I just need, some more wood and nails. I have a box, though. A box of matches. I think I have some nails in the house. But, did my food expire? Maybe. I don't know. Scrap metal. Man, I need scrap metal for everything. Put in it. Oh yeah, I had some stuff in my car trunk too. Box of matches. Let's open it. Water one matches. Eat that for our journey. We're gonna get a fire going. We're gonna clean up some water. And we're gonna make some coffee. what I need. 10 beans and coffee beans. I don't know how that happened, but not giving me my water. Must be it. Water is actually the gun repair kit. I might want to fix that, buddy. Need water. Okay. Some good in one. Know that he can probably unlay some already. Hour and a half before it. Couldn't find my nails, but that's okay. Let's pull the hammer out. There'll be a better way to. Oh. She's put it. Put this hammer up. We about to go chop some trees. Right here. Sticks. Fibers. Or sticks. Hey, somebody in the comments, let me know what this is, right here. Oh shit. Oh. I guess that's what it's for. I need the right. Damn. So won't be doing that again. I just need some nails. All right, put this up. Fibers and craft me some more rags. Fiber sticks. Okay, that's how I can make one of these. I'll be some fire. Really be able to set some people on fire. Oh yeah, let's get this. I think I already had this. Oh, so I already have that unlocked. These are the ones. That's kind of smart. Got my guns in the trunk. Gonna be my car, y'all. I already got it on the full tank and everything. Oh, my fuel pump. Oh, that, was that a fuel pump in there or a gun repair? I think that was a... Man, why they make it so hard? What the fuck? One of those. Why they make it so hard to find? Find a fuel pump. The only thing I need. See if I can use one of these on my gun. This gun to back 100%. So we gonna put you up. I'll put you out. Then use a repair kit. Wipe this out. Get you. Pull you out. Guess I got a lot of these. Why not? So 68, okay. So they not at 100%. I want it at 100%. 90 at 100. Put this in it. Put my pistol back out. Put the shotgun. Alright. At 86. Hey, maybe that is the way to make those repair kit. I don't know if it's a glitch or not, or maybe that is the way you gotta you craft them. We gotta get the pistol at 100. Pistol probably gonna be the only gun that I really run around with it. I have a few. Oh. Or maybe we need to carry the shotgun around since I actually have bullets for a shotgun. Let's carry this bad baby around. Put you up. Thirsty. And he hungry too. We need to eat. Boxes here, you hear? Peanut butter. Peanut butter with no jelly. I'm thinking my food probably went bad that was in the fridge. Let's go up here a little bit. Pull my axe out, but put it up. Well, I'll keep it out in case we run into some zombies. Don't have any more fibers on me. So I need a fuel pump, basically. Wish I can find me some nails also. Don't need that. Used for crafting. I seen you over here, boy. Oh, here it's kind of. See if I can break this. Pork and beans. I'm always down for some pork and beans. Now let's take these to create some rags. Our food. So get us back to 100%. Go ahead and put this on. I've been running around with no shirt. A car battery, don't need that. Here they go. Running into his death. One of them live fast, some of it, I guess. Pickaxe, trouble. Let's bring this, because that may be why I can't plant my freaking carrots. Maybe I need a shovel. plant my seeds. But I probably can use it as a weapon too. Zombies up out the head. Who's gonna be my first victim? Everything that I don't need, I need a fuel pump. Ain't gonna lie, this game is pretty cool. It's pretty fun. Exploring the unknown, pretty much. Never know what you're gonna run into. Let's go ahead and eat this. Those zombies right there with the police outfit on, they'd be like a little harder to kill. Because I guess they have that vest on. Missed them. Hit them. Hit them. Hit them. See? Yeah, I'm gonna slice them a few times. But they move slower. I feel like this game would be pretty cool if they had like a lock-on feature. Ooh, a pistol right there. 52% mine is on. Yeah, let's go ahead and unequip that. Then pick up that one. Thanks for the vest. Them. I was trying to kick him in the head. Maybe I can use this gear. Craft some. Good time. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, it'd have a whole lot of guns you can find out here too. A lot of weapons. A lot of weapons, a lot of zombies. Look at him running, look at him, look at him. Walk up. Lay down. Oh, it's 2 minutes on this. Oh. I hate when they pile up like that. It's them. Hit them. Scared of y'all. Can't let him get too close. Missed him. Alright, let's do this. I'm tired. Oh shit. Now we ready. We'll give you one chance. One chance to turn around. All right. There y'all, chance now. Got to test my new gun out. Told y'all. Got to warn them, y'all. They don't want to listen. They didn't think I was gonna shoot. Man, I'm on a mission. Y'all heard the gunshot sound, so y'all stay back. Smart. I would have stayed back too. I limited my stamina to go up. I'm getting too carried away. I searched him. You know, bad shoes, I'll take them. I take them cashews. Look at him. Look at him. What he supposed to be? That black fit on. I gotta stop swinging like back to back. Guess I'm getting a little bit too excited. Now, can I search this area in peace? Did I search this car? I had that shotgun in there. Head off. Take all these the bullets. I already have one of these, so put that down. Oh, and it's sat down, buddy. But when y'all give me that chance to do that to you, you just gotta know life is over pretty much. Oh yeah. Okay. Getting a little thirsty now. See if I can sneak up on him. Sneak up on him and hit him in the head. Knock him. Knock him. If you out with silence, my boy. Alright, they heard me. Angel style. Hey buddy, you know where I can find a fuel pump around here? Oh, probably not. What about you? Fuel pump for my car. Nobody want to tell me where I can find a fuel pump at. Electric parts. Man, we have to be coming across a house or something soon. Of course, it's going to be zombies in the area. In here, I already have a fishing rod. Anybody home? Oh, it's just. Oh, we gotta check the fridge out. Nine millimeter bullets. Maybe them bullets are going in my new gun I have. Let's check it out. I don't like to get caught like closed in space. Oh no. Hey, deep as hell, y'all. Alright. Let's get it. You first. You. Then you. Yep, got your head, man, huh? Oh, yeah. Why'd it be so deep like this at night? Yeah. Go ahead and abandon mission. Still gonna search this area, you know. I think this the first. Yeah, this the house I can already. Oh no, it's not actually. Oh, it's this door, man. Hey y'all, appreciate y'all for tuning in with me today, man. Don't forget to like, comment, and sub up. And hey, make sure y'all tune in to see what happened next. It's your boy DJ the GOAT. I'm out, y'all. Peace.